video, you'll learn how to install FFmpeg on an Android device. First of all, open the commands file using the file manager in your desired format. Now, open the Termux app in split screen or in the background. Use the first command and grant the storage permission. As you can see, FFmpeg is currently not installed here. Install it by using the second command. Y to confirm installation. Remember, this process requires internet connection and takes a few minutes depending on the internet speed. Once the process is complete, you can see that FFmpeg is successfully installed in Termux. You can check out the FFmpeg manual by using the third command. Apart from Termux, there are quite some more ways to use FFmpeg on Android, but a few of them stand out. Like the FFmpeg Media Encoder application. It has 4 versions of FFmpeg. And the coolest thing about this application is that it supports both command line and graphical user interfaces, that is, CUI and GUI. The last one, FFmpeg CLI, is a lot simpler and easy to use. And still has all the required options. So, that's all for now. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you got to learn something new in this video, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to the channel to watch more videos like these. Have a nice day.